start.
That one right there is a drawbridge.
Where?
Those lights are, and that's where that building is. That means that's a drawbridge, okay? Past Interstate 97. 97 goes all the way to Annapolis. So I'm just used to Indianapolis now.
Start.
After I'm gonna get past 95 exit, I think I'm gonna go ahead and pack up the action cam.
Why?
Because I think I'm just gonna be pretty much done, because like, going on 70, I think it's just the same thing.
Really?
I don't know. Just I already have the same videos of everything.
Yeah, 110.
What? Gotta be more than one, I'm not sure, like, but I don't know. Because usually they would put two, like on 95 and stuff, but. I had to at least put one here. I mean, unless there could be more high master that's going off the exit, but. To tell you the truth, I love the old high master. I like old. Feels like I like old everything. Old fashioned. I mean, I kind of love some LED. That's how I look at it, but. Plus, it's brighter. thanks for watching, everybody. Enjoy this marvelous Baltimore back roads going on. I hope you enjoy it. See you later, and adios.